attention, stand at ease. Attention, join our hands for prayer.
Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us. You came from heaven to earth to show the way, from the earth to the cross, my debt to pay, from the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us.
Stretch your arms forward for pledge. India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall give my parents, teachers, and all elders respect and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I pledge my devotion. In their well-being and prosperity alone lies my happiness. School stand at ease.
Today's thought: when you focus on your results, you will never change. When you focus on your changes, you will get results. These are the famous words of Jack Dixon. I repeat, if you focus on your results, you will never change. And when you focus on your changes, you will get results. Thank you and have a nice day.
Good morning all. Welcome to today's News Headlines. I'm Chris from class 9th.
I'm Joseph Joshi from 9th.
COVID-19, South Africa calls for immediate reversal of travel ban.
After a long hiatus of more than 20 months, the government had on November 26 announced the resumption of scheduled international commercial flights from December 15.
Government lists farm laws repeals on house on agenda on November 29.
China study warns of colossal COVID-19 outbreak if it adopts open up strategies like UK and US.
BJP registers landslide win in Tripura civil elections.
The world has put on alerts as countries scramble to contain spread of the new potentially more contagious Omicron variant of coronavirus, which was first detected in South Africa.
Heavy rain may shift to southern Tamil Nadu on November 29. Now welcome to sports news. India versus New Zealand. First test, day 4. Shreyas, Ashwin and Saha help India turn the tables on the Kiwis.
Italy and Portugal, current and previous European championship, were drawn into same qualifying playoff bracket, meaning at least one will fail to qualify for next year's tournament.
Davis Cup, Germany shocks Serbia.
Shreyas Iyer became first Indian to complete massive feat on day 4 of India versus New Zealand first test at Kanpur.
ISL 2021, BFC Blasters in a dull draw. That's all for today's news headlines. Thank you and have a nice day.
Good morning everyone. Today I'm going to ask some GK questions. Which is the only mammal which sleeps with one eye open? Answer is dolphin. When did the Simon Commission came to India? Answer is 1928. What is the literacy rate of India? Answer is 74.04%. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. I'm here to give some point tips to avoid your exam tension during exam. Exam anxiety is something that most of the students go through during exam. It is an intense moment of fear or panic during exams. However, when this little nervousness becomes excessive, it can interfere with your performance during exam. However, when this distress becomes so excessive, it can interfere with your performance during exam. here are some tips that I can give you to avoid your exam tension. Get accurate knowledge on what you are studying. Sleep well and eat healthy and maintain a healthy lifestyle. Study in 15-minute blocks and have 10-minute nutrition break. Adjust your attitude, like maintaining an attitude of doing the best rather than requiring perfection from yourself. And at last, learn and practice how to overcome your negative thoughts. So I wish that you will follow these tips during exams and be confident during your exams.
Good morning, my dear students. So how are you? So today, the ICSC 10th grade, their exam begins today. So it's at 11 a.m. So let's pray for all our students appearing for the exam. So today onwards, you, the 9th grade and 11th grade, will be having a regular class, and you will be having exam here itself, the second term exam. So come in time. So when you have to reach here, 8:50, you should not be even 1 second late. You can come 1 minute, 1 minute early or 5 minutes early, isn't it? So assembly set time, second thing, assembly set time in which perfect silence. So those who are on the stage, they were talking. Okay, so that is not a good sign. Assembly is a sign of our discipline, isn't it? And also, when you perform something on the stage, so most of them performed very well, but not everyone, you felt, is it? So when you perform something on the stage, it should be perfect, crystal clear, isn't it? With confidence that you had to perform, okay? So third thing about your uniform, okay, if you don't have uniform, you should not wear jeans, either black pants or blue, okay? So you have to intimate me, I told you, isn't it? One thing I tell you, I am not generally impressed with the present 9th grade students in your behavior, character, and studies. I am seeing openly compared to 10th standard. Because I was attending your online classes, many of them attending with closed video. Anyway, I have noted, and I want you to perform better, okay? So anyway, I am not at all pleased with you. Generally, not everyone. So you have to improve a lot. Okay, now anyway, you are coming here, isn't it? So I will be seeing you individually, okay? So study very well if you want to continue your studies next year, okay? Otherwise, you should not study if you don't want to continue next year, because for the next year you are in 10th grade, isn't it? So your marks, performance is very less for some of the students, okay? So work hard, study well, and if you have any doubt, you ask your teachers. Understood, okay? So okay, you have to insert, okay? Some of the coming without inserting, okay? So I am very strict about uniform, okay? So one thing I tell you to 9th grade, 10th grade students, everybody has worn uniform, everybody. But they didn't also get this uniform, isn't it? So they had uniform. Not even a single student without uniform. Then you are 9th grade, you check. So what is the, so these are the difference, I am not saying plainly, okay? So I want you to be better than the present 10th grade in all levels, that is what I want to tell you, okay? So best wishes, work hard, keep your timing. So you will be having every day class till noon, and if you have any special class, you will be intimated early, okay? If you have any special class afternoon, you will be intimated early, either 11th or 10th. And January onwards, you will be having full day class, 9 to 12, okay? Full day class means till 3:30. Okay, January, your third term onwards, okay? So you will be having class till 3:30 until any problem occurs with this COVID, isn't it? So Omicron has come, isn't it? We don't know. Now, as far as the third term will be, your classes will be till 3:30. So thank you. May God bless you.
School, attention, standardist, attention, Lord's Anthem.
Mr. Halls of Lord's Academy, we the children unite in one voice to sing aloud in praises, to follow Ramah matter along the paths of virtue. To love, to love, to live. To love, to learn, to live. Lord's Academy, at the seat of learning, you are a beacon light, you are a master divine, you teach us today and always to love, to learn, to live. Halls of Lord's Academy, we learn to do our very best in sunshine and in rains, trusting the ideals of all our matter. We fly aloft the flag of our pride and bold, to love, to learn, to live. To love, to learn, to live forever long, Lord's Academy. We love and honor truth, we sing of your glory, and pledge to follow the paths of virtue. To love, to learn, to live. To love, to learn, to live.
School standardist, attention. Standardist, assembly dispersed.